He has a ton of toys. This is a really big space, so he has to work, or doula has to work on, is it a he or a she?
It's a he.
He has to work on his sniffer quite a bit, so I like that. Kind of keeps his mind busy, you know?
Yes. I'm like, he always forgets about one toy, and then he'll find it again, and then he'll get re-entertained with it. It's quite cute, huh?
Yeah. Looks like he has a bunch of toys, too.
Oh, yes. Not enough if you ask him, but...
Oh, of course. Yeah, today... He usually goes to TRN, so I wanted to see him, you know.
Yeah, he's a good boy. We like him.
He's
a
is.
Good roommate.
Yeah. He's usually pretty easy going. Usually when I show them my hand, they know they need to start sniffing around again. So, yeah. They like to look around for food instead of me just giving it to them. What's your name? What's your name?
Cynthia.
Cynthia?
Yes.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.